Quiz show fans are frequently left open-mouthed by the stupidity of contestants. But many couldn't believe their eyes when footage from the Million Pound Drop went viral this week. The Channel 4 show, fronted by Davina McCall and recently renamed the 100K Drop, is based on the premise that contestants can quickly win or lose life-changing amounts of money. And, unfortunately, that's precisely what happened to one couple from Wales. When asked which area of preservation work Justin Timberlake recently received an award for, the pair, named Gareth and Alex, were presented with four possible options. TV fans have been stunned by the stupidity image. Facebook. The couple, Gareth and Alex, were given the obvious answer in a multiple-choice question image. Facebook. These comprised of friends with benefits, trouser snakes, the environment and sexy backs. Despite the seemingly obvious answer, the couple risked their entire £1 million sum on Friends with Benefits, the title of a film Timberlake did with Mila Kunis in 2014. Despite reasserting the question several times, Davina failed to make them listen properly and reassess their decision. As the allotted decision time lapsed, Davina cringed and said, "You're sure of this, aren't you?" To which Gareth said, "She, Alex, is. I'm not." On the insistence of the wife, the couple blew £1 million image. Facebook. Davina McCall looked on in disbelief image. Facebook. Duh. Alex soon realized the enormity of her epic fail image. Facebook. She'll spend 5 minutes outside in the cold without her coat if she's wrong. Seconds later, the cash is seen plummeting into a vault below, and out of the contestants' lives forever. Instantly, the audience gasps. Alex collapses to the ground and Gareth laughs it off, awkwardly. As the scale of their error becomes clear, Davina explains, "I can't believe this. Alex, it was in the question. The clue was in the question." The clip has quickly amassed more than 500,000 views. Naturally, fans were quick to respond via Twitter. One wrote, "Incredible. It's annoying and hilarious in equal measure." Another quipped, "Top 5 British TV moment of all time." Cheekily, a third viewer joked, "I hope the pair were taken outside and shot for the good of society. Waste of food and oxygen to keep them alive."